Hi everybody, I am Luna Sky Diamond. And today I want to share with you my newest approach to life, which I find quite liberating. No more religions, no more gurus, no more Krishnamurti, no more Brahma Kumaris, Eckhart Tolle, no more Bentinho Massaro, no more shamans, no more meditations, no more Reiki, no more Kundalini dance, no more spiritual books. As the infinite and multidimensional being that I am, I co-create my own reality through my constant awareness and a grateful state of mind. I trust and follow the wisdom of my heart. I love and accept myself as the unique being that I am. I forgive myself for the mistakes that I have done in the past, understanding with compassion that was then and this is now. And even now, I accept where I am at. I no longer have self-expectations on how to be a better person, thus, at the same time, liberating myself as well from expecting others to change, to make me happy. I am self-contained, finding all the answers within my own soul, taking responsibility to satisfy my own desires, as nobody else is going to do it for me. I create from within. And trust the unconditional support of the multiverse through the love of Mother Earth and Father Sun, my Logos. I am that I am, and I thank life for that. I am happy and I am free. Thank you. Much love.